The smartest thing on web feet. The Ginger Avenger.
Welcome back to Pineapple in My Pockets Gaming, starring
the Ginger Avenger.
Today we're going to play Battletoads and Double Dragon, the ultimate team.
But why only one dragon though if it's Double Dragon?
Because he's got double ears and he's licking his ear and he's drooling like a bitch and the other toad's taking a shit behind the sign and drugs. Starring the toads and we're going to melt.
Melting.
I'm so fucking cool. I'm the crazy one and I'm super cool. My smash hits will leave him cold. Look, he's like all Ripley and shit. Zits.
I'm the smartest thing on web feet I can think of while fight.
Well, that's good. Oh, this one's melty too. Pimple. And the dragons. Leroy.
Oh, they're white. I'm ready to rumble. No one can match my twisting typhoon kick.
Oh shit. And he melts. Jimmy.
Ho ho! If the going gets tough, then I'm your man. I love a good fight.
He's totally badass. Versus the bosses.
Dun 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 dun.
A Bobo. We can't make fun of him because America's too fucking sensitive.
Circa 2019.
You just dated us. Blog. I've been chomping and stomping if you dare step inside the Colossus.
His name is Roper. Roper's the name. Shooting's the game. Come near me and I'll blast you to tits.
I'll blast you in your tits. Oh my shit, that's like an alien Zerg queen. Holy fuck. Is that
Charcy?
Is that chocolate coming out of the back of him? That's like middle-aged Mega Man. I'll steal your powers and like shit on you. Ooh.
How many bosses are there?
There's the eye candy.
Mm-hmm. Her one eye bigger than the other.
Well, I was gonna say, got an ass cheek hanging out of the bottom too.
Yeah, true.
Oh no, it's a big blimp coming towards the earth. I'd better run the turns.
Oh lord. You need to tell the toads instead of watching the computer screen.
Toads, it's an emergency. The Queen's Ratchet is on the way to Earth. You must stop them now. It's our only hope.
Toads look at their cell phone like, how do I use this fucking thing?
He looks like he's already been smoking before he came to the job.
He looks like he got hit on the head with an anvil.
Gotcha, prof.
I'm gonna pick them up.
Billy, Jimmy, you're the finest warrior Earth has to offer. Can you help us?
I've played Double Dragon 1. His name is Bimmy.
Is it really?
Yeah, well, I mean, they misspelled it in the game, so it's called Bimmy and Jimmy.
Yeah, gotcha. Sir, prof, we're ready to kick some evil butt. Tell the toads to pick us up at City Hall. Brother.
Professor comes back on with the screen. Fuck that. Get an Uber, bitch.
The battlecopter.
This fucking helicopter has a lot of damn gas in it, you little pixelated bitches. Dun, dun, dun. Now, my question is, how do they get the helicopter into space? There we go. Two-player B. Because that means we can't be beating up each other.
So,
who are you going to be? You want to be Zitz?
Sure.
Yeah, fuck the double dragons. Yeah, fuck them good.
Fuck them all the heck.
Yep, we can't make fun of a Bobo.
Yeah.
Even if the game does it themselves, we can't do it. America's
not
too
like
sensitive.
Intruders.
Alright.
Oh crap, I already fell.
I was gonna say, you just like jumped off the ship in space.
Space.
You better look out for that space gravity.
I punched him the heck. Brother, are you happy, brother? Oh crap.
I don't know if they're brothers or if they're like cousins or if they're just like dude bros.
Brother, I punched him, brother. What's he gonna do?
What is he now, Hulk Hogan? I get you, brother. I got you, brother. Oh yeah.
Ooh, wait. Atomic drop from hell. Oh yeah. Oh
you
no.
You punched him out of my hands.
Oh, sorry.
And now I'm stuck and can't move.
Oh.
There we go.
They're beating the fuck out of me, brother.
All right, Macho Man Randy Savage. Eat your aspirins. Oh, he just pulled a fucking Superman. That's it.
Oh.
Oh, missed it. Get your aspirin.
No! No! Ah! He punched me! Give me the aspirin. Wait.
Now you're indivisible. Which means you can't be mitochondria.
I'll learn mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell.
Oh, shit. Thank you, memes. You're just gonna go down there and fuck with him the whole time.
Yes.
She's like, let's have a hanging contest.
How's it hanging, bruh?
And boom! Put me in the middle and beat the shit out of me.
Oh, I'm this one out here. There we go. We double fisted him.
Now, I'm still trying to figure out how this gravity in space thing works. Is there like a field on the ship? I mean, it's not like space engineers or anything like that. Yeah. Just like, fuck it, I'll throw you out of the screen. Fuck you.
Beat it up.
You just... Oh, he come back after you beat the other guy up. I guess he waited patiently for you to get done before coming back. Oh, he's done. Oh, here's the Ronald McDonald penis.
What you gonna do when Ronald McDonald comes for you?
Oh, shit.
You didn't hit you.
He bitch slapped the shit out of me.
I think we're doing a good job of that to ourselves.
Yeah, oh damn, that's clown penis cum.
Oh no, he came all over the place.
You keep stealing the one-ups.
Well, I had to one-up you somewhere. Wamp, wamp, wamp.
Wamp, 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 sad trombone.
Yeah, that's exactly why I hurry.
This is easy to beat the boxes up if they don't shoot you.
Yeah, exactly. Don't let the hand hit you.
Them sore-ass fingers.
And he came.
Oh, yeah. There's a Bukkake over here.
Yes.
Oh, we're about to have another clown Bukkake.
He hit me. He hit me.
He fucking got you twice. He's about to beat the living hell out of you. Oh, Bukkake time. Yeah. Just like a real toad. Take it right on the face.
Remember, we can't make fun of him. He is his PC, bruh.
Yeah, no, we can't do nothing about a Bobo. He can never be made fun of.
He's PC, remember that.
Wouldn't want anybody to have their feelings hurt, and I don't want the channel taken off YouTube. Gotta be PC sensitive and all that shit. You know? Oh my god, it's wailing up inside me.
Don't die on me, brother.
I'm trying not to die, but it's killing me. I can't be an asshole.
I have 2 health left.
Oh my god.
Don't die on me, brother. Punch him in the dick.
Hey, punch me in the asshole. I'm done. He killed the fuck out of me.
He hit me in my dick.
He basically did. He beat the living shit out of me. Alright, one more time. We can do this. Oh, we get to restart here at the clown penises.
Yay, with...
Oh, you only have one life, though.
I noticed that. Thank you.
So apparently if one of us dies, then it's just game over for one of us.
Gotcha. He came. Okay, when we do this, I'm hiding over here.
You're just going to hide over there and let me do all the fucking... Shimmy. I'm not going to probably beat him. I'm probably going to get the shit kicked out of me, but still.
Okay.
Hold, I got to stay in the Bukkake way.
What you going to do when Hulkamania comes for you?
Hulkamania. This is like... I can't think of a wrestler that works for this.
Oh, he beat the shit out of me, brother.
Now he's going to beat the shit out of both of us.
I'm hiding over here,
brother. I'm like, look, he's doing fucking jazzercise or some shit. I'm not sure what it is. Oh, there you go. Oh, just keep headbutting him. Fuck him. Oh, I'm fucked. Oh.
Good job. It won't let me go with the key.
Apparently, if you double tap to the side, you run and do that headbutt. He's dead. Oh, there you go. You kicked his ass.
Yeah!
Now we're going to be taken off the channel because you just beat a black man with your white privilege.
Fuck it.
I couldn't hold it. I'm probably going to jail.
Come into my lair. Big Black's going to stomp and chomp you.
Big Black? Oh, Big Blag. you were trying to make a big dick reference or something.
Hey, look at that. We don't have health again.
Hey, yeah, we got a full refill.
No, we didn't. I still only got one health.
No, you got one life.
If I'm in.
You got full health.
If I'm in.
I'm just going to headbutt everybody. Fuck them.
Boom.
The guy got stuck in the floor. You hit him so hard. Just nail him down. Fuck him.
We got to fix the floor, brother.
Just send him through the fucking floorboards.
Okay, we need to continue.
What'd you get? 5,000.
5,000?
Yeah, you got 5,000.
It's over 5,000.
You got some... Oh, well, that was pretty badass.
What's that?
It's Mr. Chicken Legs from the first one. He gives you a stick to beat shit up with.
Does he? Oh, shit, he really does.
Yeah, he gives you a stick to beat the hell out of motherfuckers. He's like, get out of here. There you go. You can have another 5,000.
Yeah, 5,000.
You can have all the 5,000s if you want them.
Yay. That's my other time. Beat him into the floor.
He's like, get out of here. You get out of here. You poop on the carpet no more.
You bad boy.
You poop on the carpet. Dare you poop on... Oh, it's He-Man. And he's throwing dynamite. What's He-Man throwing dynamite? Can I go in here and punch He-Man? No. I don't know what... Okay. Maybe we pick it up. Nope. Well, I ain't getting close to that one. Here you go, He-Man. Have some dynamite.
You're back.
He looked like he about shit himself when I threw that in there.
How do you even pick him up?
You get near him and punch. You'll bend over and pick one up, and then you punch again to throw it. There you go.
Good job.
I love that look on his face when you throw one in there. Oh, there he goes. Goodbye, He-Man.
I threw one in there, too. Yeah. Wait, do we go in here?
Oh, yeah. We're going here. It's like we got him out of the elevator. Now we can just float through the floor.
Yeah. Down. We're intruders. I can't get the one up. It's out. It's just outside the screen.
Maybe I can get it because I'm so awesome. Nope.
I can't have it.
There's your 5,000.
Yay. I wanted
to... You about killed yourself. I think we got to go. Yep.
Boo.
You just SOL on that one. No one up, but you got a 5,000.
Good job. Boom.
Is that my big boot? Boot.
Where'd you get the big boot from?
Whenever you're running like that, sometimes he'll do it. Like the Battletoads' special ability is be able to morph their body into weird shapes.
Nice. Like, chicken legs are back.
You get a stick to beat stuff up with now. If you can kill the chicken legs and keep the stick on the screen. There you go. And just punch to pick it up. No!
I am punching to pick it up. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, you gotta be like almost on the money. You get off my carpet, pig. Don't you pee on my carpet. Bad, bad guy.
I think we're doing a good job, brother.
I was gonna say, it's almost like we got rolled up newspapers. That's a bad villain. Bad villain. Bad.
Get out of here. Bad. Don't you pee in the carpet again.
There's another egg. It's got biscuits in it.
I like biscuits.
Bad villain.
Bad.
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 Oh. How dare you take over the spaceship? Bad villain.
Bad.
Like how everyone I go to, I just pick up and throw them off the screen.
No peeing on the carpet. No peeing on the carpet.
No. No.
No speak English. Only speak whoop ass. Chicken leg. Wait. Damn, I just super kicked him off the ladder.
I'm trying to think of remember what they called him. I was watching one Let's Play, and they called him a specific name that was hilarious. Oh, it has to do with the frog on Warner Brothers. And I can't remember what his name was. Oh, what is his name?
Good job.
They called him Hello My Baby, is what it was, because when he walks, he looks like the Warner Brothers frog going, Hello My Baby, Hello My Darling.
Yeah.
Who made that joke? I'm sure somebody will be happy to tell us.
How strong is the guy?
It's He-Man. What do you expect? It takes at least 4 or 5 sticks of dynamite to blow He-Man up. Can we go inside now? Yep.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Apparently you just stand perfectly on a silhouette of me. Yeah. And then after this one, we will finish this episode because this is crazy.
Surf.
You almost got 100. I got 100.
I got 200.
You got a 200. 500.
750. 2,000.
Oh, it's going to get crazy here in a second. Like, shit's going to show up. We got to jump over and fight. I think. I feel really uncomfortable about their faces, though. I don't know if anybody else is seeing this, but this is making me more uncomfortable than the Abobo fight.
That's horrible.
Yeah, well.
They're here!
I'm getting punched in my butt! I'm dead. Goodbye.
Goodbye, gas pumper. Drive! Slow down.
You just give him the foot. We work for Shredder. We're part of the Foot Clan. Have some foot.
We're doing a good job. To kick him.
I wonder who would win between the Battletoads and the Ninja Turtles.
Probably Battletoads.
Now that makes me want to play Ninja Turtles.
No! I crashed, brother.
Nope, I seen you go skipping by. I don't like how these dudes are riding either. They're just like, I don't know, it looks like they're riding tricycles that float.
It does, doesn't it?
Yeah. Or like the bicycle has a goofy face on it. It's like, hurt, don't kick me. And when it falls off, it's like, thank you. Nope, I feel like slowing down.
Yeah, I noticed it. I forgot how to jump.
Well, at least we know mine can stop on a dime. Thank you for joining us for Pineapple in My Pockets featuring
the Ginger Avenger.
Goodbye.